Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updates from us. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you to reset your password of your Freelancer account. Make sure that you are connected to your Wi-Fi and you are already logged into your Freelancer account. Now let's get started. Open your Freelancer app. Here we go. Your profile appears. Now here you can see different options as my list, settings. Go to the settings option. Here I go. Now at the top you can see different options as profile, email and notification, password, payment. Here you have to tap on password. Now you have to enter your current password here. Now you have to choose new password for your account. Here type your new password. Now you have to confirm your password here. Now you have to tap on save settings on that blue icon. Wait for a few seconds. It is in the process. You can see that password has been updated. In this way, you can easily reset your password of your freelance account. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.